Electronic devices that can bend, expand, and twist, like wearable displays and soft robots, have been around for a while. But the batteries and supercapacitors that power these flexible devices are still rigid. Now researchers in ACS Nano Letters report a flexible supercapacitor with stretchable titanium carbide electrodes, allowing the power source to work even after repetitive stretching. Previous researchers had to dope similar metal carbide supercapacitors with polymers and other nanomaterials to keep them from breaking when bent, which unfortunately decreased the amount of energy they could store. So Desheng Kong and colleagues wanted to see if converting a normally flat piece of a pristine titanium carbide into an accordion-like shape would produce an electrode that could be stretched or bent hundreds or thousands of times without compromising its ability to store energy. What's special about an accordion? Accordion-like structures are better able to withstand bending or stretching than flat ones. To make the accordion-like structure, the researchers dissolved titanium aluminum carbide flakes in hydrofluoric acid and then captured the thin layers of pure titanium carbide as a roughly textured film on a filter. Then they placed the film on a piece of extremely stretched rubber. When the researchers released the rubber, it shrank to its normal, relaxed size, and the titanium carbide film that was attached crumpled and wrinkled up like an accordion. The team then sandwiched a gel electrolyte between a pair of these accordion-like electrodes. The device had a high energy capacity, which was similar to other metal carbide supercapacitors. But its advantage was that it could be stretched out to 800% its initial size without cracking, and it could be recharged to approximately 90% of its initial storage capacity after being stretched 1,000 times, and after being bent or twisted. The researchers say their stretchable supercapacitor has excellent energy storage performance and is an attractive option for powering future wearable electronics.